Hi, I'm Linda Dahl. I'm the director for Marin County Parks, which includes the 34 open space preserves of the Marin County Open Space District. We have 16,000 beautiful acres of rolling hillsides, forests, and wetlands like the Bolinas Lagoon. On these preserves, we must manage the vegetation to protect public safety, to control the invasive non-native species, and to preserve the habitats on which the native vegetation and the birds and the other animals depend. Today, we're going to talk to you about some of the challenges we face doing our work.
An important goal of vegetation management is the reduction of fire fuels at the interface between our open space preserves and where people live. And along fire access roads within the preserves, we also create and maintain access for recreational usage, such as trails, and to make sure that first responders can access our preserves to perform their duties.
A very important aspect of vegetation management for us is protecting the native and special status species that grow on our preserves, such as the Tiburon mariposa lily, which grows on Ring Mountain and nowhere else on the planet. Because we manage open space preserves, one of our primary goals is to protect native plants, the habitats that they depend on, because these are the things that make Marin so unique. One of the greatest threats to our natural wildlands is the invasion of non-native weeds, which have the potential to displace our native plants, drastically alter ecosystems, impact all levels of the food chain, and forever alter the Marin that we know and love.
We have a number of tools in our toolbox to control these invasive weeds. It's called Integrated Pest Management, or IPM. For example, we use hand weeding and mechanical weeding using weed whips. We have biological control. We've used klamath beetles to reduce klamath weed populations. We have also used fire in prescribed burns to reduce our population of goat grass. We use herbicides as a last resort when there really is no other way to control the invasive species. So when we're out in the field making an application of herbicide, we focus only on the invasive species. We do cut stump treatments, stem injection treatments, and focused spot sprays so that we're only hitting the invasive species and none of the native species. Marin County Parks and Open Space received one of the State Department of Pesticide Regulations IPM Innovators Award for our reduction of pesticide use in parks and open space. In the past 10 years, we've reduced our pesticide use by over 80%.
So come on out. Take a hike, grab your bike, grab the dogs, visit your county open space preserves, visit a preserve you've never been to before, take a naturalist hike, volunteer for a community pull day, learn how to help us and learn more about your local open space preserves by visiting our website, marincountyparks.org.